The wedding season has failed to bring any cheer to the jewelers as the prices of gold soared over 17,000 rupees per gram. The soaring prices have kept customers at bay, but analysts say that gold should be considered a good investment option even at these prices.
Traditionally, we've been trading into the stock market, but due to the uncertain global cues and due to the fluctuations in the Indian market, we've shifted our focus from shares to gold. Because of the fluctuating, escalating prices in gold, our faith has been restored in the commodity market. Nickel and copper, which are also metals that we trade in, have shown us that commodity trading is the way of the future.
Gold prices have risen steadily in the last 5 years, from 7,000 levels to 17,000 in 2009. Traders say that prices may surge further and may touch the 18,000 mark as early as December this year. Even though jewelry shops have reported a sharp fall in their sales this wedding season compared to last year, there is an upward trend in the buying of solid gold as people are looking at it as a lucrative investment option. With Himanshu Bhayani in Ahmedabad, Ramarko Sengupta, Bloomberg UTV, Kolkata.